Based on data from the Copernicus Sentinel 5P satellite, this animation shows the variation of nitrogen dioxide emissions from the 20th of December 2019 to the 16th of March 2020.